basically what I'm doing with this project is I'm researching on Ashwatthama from the epic of Mahabharata, and I'm looking and going around places where Ashwatthama is spotted and seen by local people. So my project culminates into a lecture performance, which is a description of the place, description of Ashwatthama, a new way of looking at what Ashwatthama is for me.
So this is actually the entire sectional drawing of Asirgad Fort. Some of them are something that I've kind of documented myself. Some of it is fictionalized also.
For this project, I am referring to work of Sibaji Bandyopadhyay, Uttam Purush, Ek Bachan. The lecture performance kind of evolves out of the Book of Night, Saptik Parva, and moves into reality with, there are witnesses, there are accounts of people talking about Ashwatthama. So basically the lecture performance is divided into three parts. One is the episode one is Owl, episode two is Labyrinth, episode three is Brahma Kamal and Witnesses. So looking at the fort and Ashwatthama together.
Episode one, Owl. He's walking for years, thousands of years, walking. No chance of a pause, settlement after settlement, walking on the margins.